Come and Scab is a very challenging disease. It's been known for 100 years and we still don't have a reliable method to control the disease. How can we fix the problem is a very challenging and rewarding facet of research. And it can be helpful too for the Canadians to get great potato and on their plates and for the industry to resolve an issue that has been around for a long time. I'm Claudia Goyer, I'm a research scientist at the Fredericton Research Development Center. I work on soil microbiology and plant pathology. And more specifically, I work on a disease that is called common scab of potato. Common scab causes like brownish lesions on the tubers that are really not appealing for the consumer. And the industry also is not interested by that because it's causing them problem to peel the potato when the common scab is severe. There's no chemicals registered in Canada for the growers to use to control common scab specifically. We're trying to actually see if there's agricultural practices that we can use that can reduce common scab. And I'm particularly interested in understanding how microbes can help in this. Now we finally have the ability to really capture all the diversity of microbes in soils and understanding the diversity, who's there and what they're doing. And so that has opened a lot of new research avenues for us to understand how communities from soil can help us reduce disease, but also increase crop productivity. You know, nobody wants to buy a bag where there's like potato with a lot of brownish lesions. So I think that's the really important thing is that we bring high quality potatoes to the Canadians and we're also helping the industry in reducing the amount of economic losses due to common scab.